Units operating fire regions 3 and 4, stand by for announcement.
The Lower Merion Fire Department deeply regrets to announce the line of duty death of firefighter Thomas Royds. Firefighter Royds responded to his last alarm on July 24th, 2021 at 3:04 hours on Interstate 76 in Lower Merion Township. Firefighter Royds was operating at an accident with injuries as units were preparing to leave the scene. An uninvolved vehicle struck 3 firefighters and 1 Pennsylvania state trooper. Sadly, firefighter Royds succumbed to his injuries. Firefighter Royds has faithfully served the citizens of Lower Merion Township and Clifton Heights, Delaware County, as a career and volunteer firefighter for over 30 years. He is survived by his children and siblings. Funeral arrangements are pending and will be announced when available.